Hello. Good day to you, stranger.
Nessa, is it? I'm Eivor. Randvi said you would be my guide.
That is right. Passage to across the seas to St. Brendan's land. Is that right?
Randvi called it Vinland.
One and the same. It is a 3-week trip by longship. Arduous, dull, possibly fatal.
Should we survive, you will be compensated.
Eivor, before you go, you must be dressed as a thrall when you arrive. To be seen as you are would raise suspicions. Gorm runs this new camp, and it is a good bet all but a few will be loyal to him.
Good thinking.
Only taking care of our prized Drenger.
First things first, Eivor. My ship, my rules. Second, you follow the rules. Third, if you listen to my rules, you live.
Understood.
Good. Let me know when you're ready, and we'll get going.
I will leave my gear behind and dress the part. To Vinland we go.
Hop in! We'll leave now!
Three cold weeks in the Whale Road. Past mountains of ice and kingdoms of stone. Saga lands. All this way to kill a man. Gorm Kjotvison, the son of my father's old foe. What dark work does the Order have so far across the open sea? Someone in charge. I'd better step with care. No friends here.
You! You look stronger than most of the others. What's your name?
Jora of Jorvik.
Jora? As in horse?
My father never wanted children. What is this place?
Newhaven. A wild place found on no map.
Are we settling here?
That is not our plan. Too many wild folk in the woods.
They threaten us?
You ask too many questions, horse. Your task is to keep your mouth shut and do as I tell you. Now, unload that ship and then I'll have you carry those carrots.
Hildi! Hildi! We can't find Olaf.
Loki's ours, not again.
We cannot send supplies to Gorm without his guidance.
Ugh! Haul what supplies we have to the nearest camps, then. Gorm's men will do the rest.
Let me go. I can carry whatever supplies Gorm needs.
That's Olaf's job, horse. Not yours. You stick to this port and keep your head down. Ask around about Olaf. Someone must know where he has run off to.
If I can find this Olaf, he may know where Gorm is.
Grab a shovel from Gorm's storehouse?
No, it is a rotten place, that storehouse. Have you seen it? A bloody mess.
If it's a mess, then clean it, dung brain.
You beat Olaf bad. Thrashed him and locked him away in the storehouse.
You know why? Because Olav stole from Gorm and got caught. You're not stealing, are you?
No, no.
Good. Now less whining, more working.
Gorm's storehouse. A good place to start.
Helge, that fine honey meat you have. Pour me a horn, would you?
I had ale for you, Auður, but no mead.
What? We had a whole cask.
Gorm smashed it over Olaf's head, right there in the storehouse.
Thorshammer! I am done with this place. Send me home, Helgi. I heard Gorm took a strap to Olaf.
Yes. The fool stole goods to trade with the Skrellingjar.
So Gorm dragged him off to the storehouse for a beating. That explains the mess.
There's Olaf was trading with locals. Good to know there are other folk around.
Smashed crates. Somebody crawled off, left a trail of blood. Someone broke through here, made quite a mess. Could be Olaf went this way. Finding Olaf may be the key to finding Gorm. At least a helpful ally. This trail leads to high ground. Good. I can get my bearings. Never have I seen such a place. Quiet, and not a stone building in sight. Guards. Never have I seen such a place. Quiet, and not a stone building in sight.
Yeah, no wonder they he can giga room with.
Oh, not guy at door, dance at door.
Oh, what? Nia want haje. Oya room with Yahka and de Hanagare. Unquanatago is stress.
Those two carry themselves like leaders. It is worth a try.
Hail, friends. Do you Do we understand one another?
Oya ganyatara keheronu, joknohoda tigade igarungwe.
Do any of you speak Norse or Saxon?
Zatsadegwat gigarungwe, yate tsidewayanderi. Yate yungwe herize onanzini toditni gohra di hantos ne ga'a.
Giga otsi da'a, wahuna daro ne gigarungwe. Tigade na ne'e.
This is Sunin. Her name means insight.
Yanja dahawe giga. Zinue oya ganyatara keronu itres. Danu ahinasku. Ahoya dagenha toka ahuna darohage giga.
Sunin, you made us some friends. These huts and clouds. Am I in Midgard still? Waterfalls are places of power in the old sagas.
Giga oya ganyatara keheronu rodaska.
9 days I hung in the tree. 9 days! You hear me?
There is a language I know well, but the words are mind-sick.
Zatunde ga tiga, roja datkum, zatsetsant doga asqueni, toner era ancha da hawite negaa.
Then I threw my eye in the well! This is wisdom.
Sounds like the ranting of a seer.
Who are you?
Olav, I am. Olav. Called the unlucky, but don't you believe it.
And where is,
Promise you will do it quick.
What?
Do not stab me from behind, Drengur. Like Sigurd and the dragon. Please.
I am not here to kill you. I have come for Gorm.
Not here to kill me?
Not today.
Oh, stay clear of Gorm, then. He's not a good man, not a good man at all. Why would you need to see such a terrible man?
It is a matter of honor. And Gorm owes me a great debt. Let us leave it at that.
Oh, good. Yes. Yes, honor is good. Olaf will help you. Olaf will help you so much. Honor is the only thing. Yes, the only thing.
I saw signs of a struggle at your camp. Did something happen between you and Gorm?
Nothing to speak of. He, did not care for me trading with the villagers here. Beat me and put me in chains. I slipped away free. Not so unlucky, am I? Still alive, yes. Still alive.
Good. Point me toward Gorm.
Not possible. He is away. Far away at the camps in these woods. All well guarded. Might be at anyone.
Why camps? Is he settling here? Or searching for something?
Searching, yes. Always searching, and never finding. The mean, mean backrot.
And how do I find these camps?
I can show you. Follow, follow, follow.
Olav, will you tell me something?
Anything Olav can tell, Olav will tell my new and big friend.
Why would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal.
It is truth. The elf stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell. But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river. One of Gorm's camps. All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed. Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olav will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there?
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps. Then trade it all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I do not understand their language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olav. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone.
Might be a good idea to trade, now that I'm here.